Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I'm a dermatologist practicing aesthetic medicine in Bangalore from the last 18 years. We've all heard of chemical peels, we've gotten them done at some point. And what are the newer chemical peels which are available today? The newer peels are usually combination chemical peels. A combination chemical peel could be two different peels which are acting on the same problem but in two different ways. Why are these more beneficial than a single peel treatment? Obviously, a single peel can only work on one indication at a time. For example, salicylic peel would work on degreasing the skin, a mandelic peel would work on reducing the pigmentation of the skin. And so these two can be easily combined in a SM peel to cause both the improvement in the skin texture, in the skin oiliness, as well as in the skin pigmentation. Similarly, you could combine different type of peels like the TCA combination peels which are available in the market today, the booster peels which are available in the market today to target various indications. When you use a combination peel, you are first of all working on different targets to improve the skin quality and you are also reducing the cost of the treatment to the patient. So this is why combination peels are something which are very interesting and a newer development which is available in the market today. So to know more about which are the combination peels which will suit you, speak to your dermatologist today.